My life is in the hands of the maker of